I don't know if you can see that green jug out there, but that's what we're going for this time. We're just going to see if we can hit it, run through another mag. Well, it looks like the UTG holds up just fine. Gun runs smooth as anything. Great job, Black Ace Tactical.